See what happens.
All units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
184 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124,
please respond. See what happens, shall we?
You think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with Chimones on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
I've never played it. See what happens.
Junior Detective Kid. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
I don't want to look around. It's creepy, really. Graphics are really good. Not like that. Let's turn the sound down a bit. Should be fine now. If anyone happens to watch my videos on YouTube and wonders why I don't talk on there, because most of the time I stream through OBS and I haven't got a mic to plug into my computer at the moment to talk on stream, so, or while I'm recording. I'm new to it, so I haven't really worked it all out yet, so bear with.
Smells like blood.
Sometimes I get so into a game
right.
I don't talk anyway.
Stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Well, looks like we need clean up on our 12.
Something.
The hell's happened here?
Someone alive in here.
Just so you're all aware that I have not played this game before, and as it's coming up Halloween, I see it on Game Pass, so I thought I'd have a go. If I enjoy this and decide to finish this one, I will download Evil Within 2 as well, as that is also on Game Pass. Oh. So let's just see how it goes.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. possible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Nah, you done it. Arrest him. That's it. Investigation closed. That's easy. Teleporting Frankenstein. Great. Ooh. Right in the eye. Oh, that wasn't my good eye. Oh, God. Should have picked the rat, chew the rope. Unless it's a chain and you're screwed. Come on, God, where did you come from? A dog collar. Oh. That guy looks a bit messed up. What are you doing there? Lovely. I don't think that guy had a very nice time. It sounded like he was still alive. Possibly not anymore. Definitely not anymore. Lucky people leave knives lying around, Andy. And he nicked me coat and all. Now you tell me how to sneak. Nice one. Where are you going? Surprised he didn't hear me hit the floor. Uh oh. Go. Move quicker than that. What is wrong with you? Get a bit of move on or what? Go. He knows where we are. He just disappeared. Come on. Hey, grab a chainsaw. That's what we need. Knew it. Life depends on it, and that's how you run, right? I think so. Oh, go. Andy, quick. Come on. set all this up. Zoom in size meat grinder. Gonna need a tetanus jab after that. Bad guy always ends up in front of us somehow. Someone needs to glue my leg back on. Check down here for any collectibles, you never know. No, no collectibles. Now we can go to the hospital because there's no collectibles back, you're right. We'll make it. Apologies if you can hear me swallowing in the background. I'm not willing to not drink my beer, so you'll have to cope with it. He's definitely going to be around here somewhere. I can feel it. If I do put this up on YouTube and it comes off a bit grainy, I'm just letting everybody know that I'm actually recording, well, not recording it, but streaming on Twitch, so I'm going to upload this one to YouTube. Which I'll probably play these games as a live stream rather than recording, because I can play a few hours at a time rather than half hour segments. Climbing a ladder with it. Oof. Got me good. Apologies if you can hear the dogs in the background as well. They make a lot of noise at times. System operation test begins. Success confirmation of brainwave. Synchronization loses minimal continuing experiment. Agent collects the data. No anomaly occurs. Not the subject. The stenographer claimed they weren't feeling well and fell into a coma for reasons unknown. Doctor orders stem system terminated. Staff begins complaining of nausea and falling unconscious one after another. Those who can still move plan their escape from the hospital, but for unknown reasons unable to. Through the stem system should have been deactivated, although the stem cells should have been deactivated. Shubdeck maintain brainwave synchronization with the host. That man appeared. Yeah, it's always something to do with a scientist or a doctor that makes these things. But, this game safe. Low. It's in there. Save points or maybe auto saves. Can't remember. Oh god. Oh, hold on. Well, let's see how many times I die in this routine then. Nice. That man doesn't know how to use door handle. If I'm going to sneak out now, I can go through the door. Thank God for that. Shannon's very close still, so I'm going to wait a sec. Sound of that chainsaws in my ear is making me not want to leave the locker, actually. There we go. Enemy within a certain distance, an enemy is aware of you. When an enemy is within a certain distance, a proximity icon will appear. An enemy has found you, the discovery icon will. When the discovery icon appears, shit. I'll go through the room or around the room. Yeah, quite different. Take a risk.
You can't let him see me.
Good idea, Sherlock. Can't see him still, I'm gonna cry. If he doesn't break them boxes, I'm gonna have to walk up there and sneak through that way. Sounds like he just broke something. Oh, crap. Hobble quicker. Go. Oh, okay, this is a setup. Knew it. I knew it. Oh yeah, it's all over. Oh yeah, called on the floor, it's a good idea. Got a giant gap. That's the end of it, for now. As soon as I get to the top, get out of the elevator and Chris calls it back down.
Find myself within. Darkness twisting me.
That's a hot pounding start. There is nothing. Totally different playing these games with headphones on, but chainsaws right in your ear. This is done, we can continue. My legs are right all of a sudden, is it? It's actually healed, even my trousers have sealed themselves back up. How does that work?
Damn it. Are we cut off from everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
There's the doctor that we need the other boat.
Fine. 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 Fine.
Fall! Fall!
Looks like I was done. I'm hoping I'll wear a seatbelt. Yeah, I won't be missing you any time soon, pal. I'll save it again just to make sure. Chapter. That was chapter one. Didn't enjoy that. Getting chased by a chainsaw. Who likes that? No one. This sounded like town sound, caused by death remains a mystery. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in the village of Elk River. Several residents are unaccounted for. It's a bloke with a chainsaw.
Hello? Anybody there?
Oof. No problem.
Are we awake?
No, still asleep.
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
Sounds good. She said soul, not person. I'm dead.
A hospital?
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized?
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing
because
in...
Because I'm crazy. What am I doing? Oh, it's a safe point. Okay, we didn't, shall I?
There is no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
Smells like medicine.
You are all right. Please, relax.
Please, have a seat.
I feel a lot better when you put the colour back into the world.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
One's there. Oh, that's it. Electric shock throwing.
You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy?
Now what makes you
not go crazy, he's really crazy, isn't he?
I'll be waiting.
Nice. Didn't set your ass on fire.
Shit. What the hell is going on? Where am I?
Origin of the medication travel syringe is unknown but provides moderate health restriction.
Kidman, where are you? Connolly!
Sorry about that. I had to go to the toilet. I'm going the right way, so I have no idea. I just had to adjust the screen settings as well, because it looked very grey. My fiance said the same thing. I turned the grain off, although it looks meant to look like an old game. It was, my eyes got a bit funny. That caught him. Pulling an Irish legs here, this witchcraft. Oh yeah, that looks great. I've got a lamp, so I'm probably not going to sleep anyway. I'll just talk to him. He's fine. A bit more than I thought. Yes, very good. Trap parts acquired. Trap parts are needed to craft bolts for agony cross the agony crossbow. They're used in the inventory. Might use two bullets on four. I'm expecting to zoom in that much, just over the shoulder. Okay. Okay. Actually telling me tutorials, I've never played this game before, so I don't know the button. Ah, there we go. Now there's a tutorial. Go aim with that. Oh god. Turn that off. Get 12,000 points.
Hurts.
Whoa.
Thanks. Scared the bloody life out of me. This?
You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital.
What the fuck?
Famous last words. You just come out of hospital. I was just telling it. God. I think we did not see that wire there. Hold the strength, consume stamina. Don't let me run into something I don't want to run into. Using matches. Approach a fallen enemy and press B to burn them. Destroying them completely. Burning consumes one match. The same enemies are close enough they can all be burned with one match. Other things beside corpses and enemies can also be burned. Good to know. One match. I'll burn you. Well, use me one match to burn you straight away. Inconspicuous haystack. Making sure there's no more bullets around. I've only got four. And I just used me one match to burn the corpse that was on the floor. Very strange. gone mad. Let's get me to hospital. How about the other loop? 2,000 points already. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos. Sorry if I butcher everything. I am dyslexic, so you'll have to bear with me. I probably won't read things correctly, but at least I'm trying. Finally got my gold badge, Detective Sebastian Castellanos. I like the sound of that. Seems a long time coming, but they say I'm one of the fastest ever to rise through the ranks. Can't wait to get started. I know that I can do more good as a detective than I ever could as a beat cop. Plus, I don't have to wear that damn uniform anymore. The pay bump doesn't hurt either. KCPD needs all the help they can get. There's a seemingly disproportionate amount of crime these days. Crimson City is my home, and that's my job to protect it.
Shit!
7 years, bad luck for that.
What the? Back here again.
Not even a bit cheap.
I must be losing it.
Lost it, and I'm losing it.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this.
Save. Thank you very much.
Is.
Whatever is the matter?
Help. I'll get stalked again. Nope, she's tired. Cried more bullets, I'm trying to shoot with the see what happens. Abilities, weapons. I've only got a revolver and I make damage one. How can you increase the clip size of a revolver? One of the things that don't make sense. Accuracy. I'll leave all that for a minute. What bullets we got? Life gauge, melee, syringe, recovery. Zombie points. Fair enough. Oh well. What's this? Stock. Oh, handgun ammo. All matches. Back through the mirror. I'm guessing that was the kid that just ran through the room. Instantly kill. I like this one. Good for me kept the knife from earlier. Unlocked. Just don't know how to use door handles then. impressive.
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
Sarah. You got the worst end of that stick. Hold terrain within a certain distance of an enemy. You will automatically target the nearest enemy in front of you as long as you hold the button. That external will aim off. Plus I don't have many bullets, so I'm going to try and kill him stealthy. Throw that bottle, they're both going to be attracted to it, that's the problem. He's up the back, he's over there, as long as he don't turn around. One. Now, I haven't got no matches, so I'm going to just get back up. I've got a feeling it's going to happen. Take your brain and put it in a jar. Oh. Over there. Is it on the wall? No, don't turn. Stay there. Lovely. Chuck you in the fire. Lakes our town though, when did they put the lighthouse on the lake? Has it always been there? That circling light passes over me, passes through me. I feel like it takes something away each time. I can't remember what it was though. Obviously didn't do what it did to these guys. Burn you. Don't trust you. I burn the other ones outside. Or is it just corpses you find? I don't. It'll burn you because I don't need to get back up. About them anymore. More bullets, another syringe. Thank you. Can't take the dynamite off the wall, that'd help. hopefully they don't get eaten by a giant shark. Is the purpose?
I feel like I'm being pulled just looking at it.
Don't look at it then. See how long I can keep the stealth kills going for, because I haven't got a massive amount of bullets. Can I get all the way up here? Oh, I should be able to jump the fence, I shouldn't I? Okay, sweet. No idea.
Another guy.
Taking the first night, this guy don't turn around.
Good.
No. This is gonna work. Probably not. I did. Aha. Didn't think that was gonna work.
Look at this.
Shut that. It'd be better off to try and kill these guys for the extra use of whatever I get off them. Down there, do about there. Have a close call. Find a little bit. thought I heard another one. Oh, he's alive. That's right, British kit. Bessie, he's not for the magazine. I didn't realise you can only hold 10. Didn't see the bedroom. Explode. Well, not my best.
Oh.
Good God. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
I'm gonna be on this Watstead. Let's go over there. Oh God.
Shit. Better get out of here.
Hey, good trick.
God damn it!
That's me done for today. Maybe not for today, but at the moment, guys, I've got to go sort out dinner and a few other things. Well, thanks for coming along. Hopefully, thanks for watching. And if you're watching this on YouTube, drop a like. And if you want to carry on watching more, just subscribe. It'd be good to see you. Thanks very much, and I'll catch you later.